You serious?
I got served the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. The soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
Attention. Citizens are required to carry a current ID at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. It must be running low again. Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up here. Just play cool.
All right. Drive on through.
You see your IDs? There you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Oh, shit. Get out of here! Go! Close it off! Fireflies!
Fucking shoot them! They're running!
Come on, let's get out of here.
Attention. Checkpoint 5.
So, let's go. Come on.
Goddamn fireflies.
Clear the surrounding area. Checkpoint 5 is now closed until further notice. All civilians must clear the surrounding area.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
I'll take it easy out there.
Let there be light.
Oh, God, this place reeks.
We need to watch what they throw away down here. Let's grab our gear. Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
It'll make your shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on. Not.
That a trick question? Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
You got your ways. Where's the ladder?
It's got to be around here somewhere. Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Well, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo.
Emily always shows up with something. Should keep us busy for a while.
Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Should be able to fit through here.
Oh, shit!
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
Jesus!
Watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard. You hear that?
Shh.
Head back into the city.
They got infected trying to sneak into the zone.
As much as everyone complains about it, had all these poor bastards wishing they were living on the inside. That's the one thing I love about the outside. I fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Got it. Pick up that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it. Little man, make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, pretty lady, how you doing today? I heard you
not right now,
nice
Terrence.
No, it's good looking.
Not now, you hear me?
Okay, you knew that. Okay, I'll have your puppy back.
Hurry up, we're starving.
Keep your shirt on. Sorry, man, these dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
Touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
What do you want?
guy's been hoarding all sorts of shit in the factory.
Whoa, hold up, man.
Yeah.
I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You're dead, asshole!
Done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. Well, I'm not going through here. Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
Shit, I see him.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call.
He's quiet, Texas.
Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street.
Get him!
Where the hell did you go?
Search the area.
Consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Let's do another once-over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Oh, did you hear that?
Watch yourself.
There ain't shit here.
Good. Over here!
Take it easy. Take it easy, man. Everything's cool.
Keep it up. We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this.
There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Let's be smart about this.
Shipments have been dry for a long time.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff. Why we're taking shitty protection.
Fucking louder. That rat better be good for
him. If he is, then what? I'm telling you, the zone's done for. We better think of an exit strategy.
You're insane. Going outside the wall of suicide.
Plenty of the other smugglers do it. What do you think's gonna happen here once supplies run out?
I'd still take my chances in here.
Look, man, we can work something out, okay?
Right there! Okay, go!
now, asshole.
I've got him. Move up. Don't lose him. Is he over there?
He ain't here.
Spread out!
I got nothing over this way!
Here either!
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go get him.
Oh, shit! Get back! Get the fuck back!
We just want to talk, Robert.
We ain't got fucking nothing to talk about!
Put your gun down!
Yeah, go fuck yourself!
He's running!
Robert!
Joel, this way!
Feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck. Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold them.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's just go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. And then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I want to see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. I know a way around this. Come on.
Is that your people?
What's left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Hey,
How you holding up?
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
Pick the wrong day to screw with us.
Go fuck yourselves.
Good. Stay quiet.
No! Get him!
I don't see him. You got visuals?
Negative. Who's there?
Much further now.